Here's a quick video just showing my BMS Master version 2 board up and running from what it seems like. So I have the LCD powered on. Just going to plug it in. I don't have any battery plugged in, just the board.